Hi everyone, in this video I want to review what I think is the best multi-tool that also comes with the corkscrew. It's a Victorinox Swiss tool, and this particular model is a Spirit XC. It's slightly smaller than the other Swiss tool, than the regular Swiss tool. But I think this is the best quality multi-tool you can buy. I like it more than Leatherman. I think it's a little bit higher quality. Not saying that Leatherman is bad. Leatherman and Victorinox are probably the two best brands. I just like Victorinox a little bit more. But it's also quite expensive. This is the corkscrew. You can turn it out if you don't use it, because so you can carry it, like for example, in your pocket. And this corkscrew fits on the side of the multi-tool. You can use both sides. And you have to use the right side to click it in. It won't work like this. So you click it in and then you pull it, so it locks in its place. And then you can use your multi-tool as a screwdriver. The multi-tool acts as a handle, and most modern Victorinox Swiss Army knives come with this little tool. You can use this for your eyeglass screw drive. I mean, like, here on the sides you have these little screws. It's perfect for that application. You can also buy this separately. I think it's a cool upgrade to do if you have a knife without this little screwdriver. And other than that, we have the pliers. Which are very precise and strong material. I use them a lot and they are still in good shape. And then the file, which is a little dirty. This is can opener and screwdriver. And then this is very handy tool, Phillips screwdriver. I heard in America you have most of these screws. You can use this as a type of pry bar or also screwdriver. In Europe, a lot of screws are like this, or Phillips. And these pliers are better than you have on the Swiss Army knives. A little bit stronger. They don't come with let me show you. This spring is different. It's a little bit thicker. This is from a Swiss Army knife. I like the actual knife that you have on this particular model, because it's a serrated blade. Serrated blades are better for heavy duty tasks. If you need to cut, for example, cord or some thicker materials like a carpet. But the downside is they are very hard to sharp. This is a pry bar also. Electrician blades. Bottle opener. Wire stripper. Screwdriver. And I got the set with the screwdrivers, with the screwdriver kit included. Parcel hook, reamer. It doesn't come with the sewing reamer that you can find on Swiss Army knives, but you don't really need that. I mean, people who buy multi-tools, it's more for heavy tasks, for like working, while the Swiss Army knife is for fixing things around the house. So, these saws are very high quality. Only downside is you can't replace them, or you have to open up your tool. But if you send it to the customer service of Victorinox, they will replace it for free. They have very good customer service with lifetime warranty, and they don't really make an issue if you ask for a repair. This is very underrated in my opinion. Not all of these bits are original. You can use your own bit. They are just regular Swiss made. But best if you don't carry the belt pouch, you could carry this in your pocket. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.